Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to do a Hannah Montana look, and that's going to be inspired by me, but it's like a Hannah Montana look and stuff. So yeah,
hang on there,
hang on, come on. Okay, get like a piece of tissue. It's like just plain tissue, not a makeup wipe, because I don't have any. Imagine you've got makeup. Just put it in there. Okay. Get your makeup pads. I blow the hand pads on here. Sorry, something's dropped. Without going over the top, get this, like this Bratz thing, this little Bratz thing. There's like this thing in it. And jab it on the one you've used. The one I've used is the middle. Because you see there's glitter on here. I'm doing a look that I found on this channel. You have to have an account to look at it though. So you have to put this on first so it can leave. We gloss up. Put this blush on this thing. Get this white thing. Okay. Oh, have you used this before? Then just like all of your cheeks. Like that. This is the Hannah Montana thing that I've got last 2 years ago.
Well, it's not that old, you see. Oh. Things keep on dropping out of this chair these days.
I have some things that actually... I have one, three things that I found in this video. It's like... Where is it? Guys, it might as well take a little while, I guess. I just want to be in the news and stuff. Okay. And they use this, I think. This. Not this. This. And this, all these three. Absolutely. I'm gonna use like this eyebrow pencil. And I'll keep my edge to be doing makeup and stuff. Over the top. I just need to get over it and stuff. Yada yada yada. you might want to cut your hair like this. You could put a band on it or anything. My mum knows how to do this type of hair. Patel look. See? She's done it. A stuck one. And now we are going to use this blue aqua thing. I can't open anything today, you know. Hang on, let me just look at the mirror. You may not see on the computer, but it's just a bright colour one, you see. Now you might want to put the dark one in. I'm not doing that makeup, but this one is just good with the eyes. Which one? This will stand out there. Get another piece. Jeff. Wrong one. So go on to the first one again. You could get this from Superdrug, okay? If it's too dark than the other one, go back to the white one. Yeah, that's perfect. Now, time for the lipstick. Now. Use this one. It's like this glossy one. This is the coat. This is that much. Too dark, I think. If it's too dark, jab it. Just jab it. Voila!